Hi, it's Amanda here. In this video, I'm going to share with you how to import presets into Adobe Camera Raw. There are a couple of ways you can open Adobe Camera Raw. The first one I'm going to share with you is from Adobe Bridge. I'm just going to right click on an image and then you will see open in Camera Raw. And once you open up, on the right hand side, you can see this icon. That is preset, so click on that one and you will see all these presets are come with the software. And Lily Amanda Black and White, this one is I imported earlier. So if I want to import more, here is how to do it. And just click on the three dots. And here is import profiles and presets. Click on this. The thing to bear in mind here is in Camera Raw, you can only import a zip file. That means if you import individual preset, it won't work. So it doesn't matter you have one preset you want to import or five, put them in a zip file. Okay, so I have them ready here. So I'm just going to import this Lily Amanda Black and White presets, volume 2. And remember, it's a zip file. Okay, so I click on import. So immediately you will see the presets now here, all imported. So this is just a quick tutorial to show you how you can import presets into Camera Raw. So if you want to see more examples of these black and white presets I created, go to the description and click on the link. You're able to see more examples. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. I will share with you more tips and tricks about presets and also Photoshop. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.